this is the first autonomous commercial vessel in the world, and it's also the first commercial zero ballast vessel in the world.
This project has the potential to change the future of the maritime industry in Norway. What if you could imagine us building a zero emission vessel able to transport large amount of goods from one port to another?
The idea was actually to transfer the goods from the road into a container feeder. That was the start. And then we started to look into more environmental friendly ways of doing the shipping activities. So we started with hybrid solutions. Then we went into battery driven vessels.
What we see with this project, it can have a huge impact on the environment. It can be a game changer within maritime transportation, moving goods from roads to ships.
What will be the effect on road safety in Norway?
And what about the reduction in noise and pollution?
So this project is the world's first fully electric, autonomous, ballast-free container feeder.
And what would you call such a vessel?